She said that, yeah. So much for this wind in Seattle.